Sorry, it's on a phone again. You just have to do that. And if you hear my sister in the background, she's just playing. Okay, so enjoy.
Smart. Oh, here's one.
It's wow, look it, a cherry.
Guys, look at this. It's a cherry. It's a cherry. Oh, I threw it in the pond, I think.
Okay. So, can I...
Okay, we gotta look at this one. Oh, see that one right there?
Oh, and here's one.
Guys, if you see right there, it's all around, and then...
There's dinosaurs on top of that.
I know. If you look down there, there's some dinosaurs.
Yeah, we can see those when we get down there. There's, it's right here.
Did you show all of them?
Yeah, I got all of them.
Wait, hold on.
There's another snail shell that kind of came.
Shut up! The pantry. Did you show them this one? Have you not heard?
Oh! Something like, it hurt.
Ew, there's some bugs!
Okay.
I'm
gonna get in.
Look at over there!
A weird thing.
Look at their house.
Yeah. No, that's not their it's not this one. It's not our property. Their property.
What?
There's a gargoyle. There's a wood up on ice. On this fairy.
What the heck?
There's a bumblebee. And there's a dead one back there. You can't really see it.
No.
This is a sauna right here. I'll show you
around.
See, that's the dad. So here's the sauna. I'll show you the inside. Wow, that's hot. There's more. There's some. We were just upstairs.
Guys, can I
show
you
something?
I'm
going
to show you guys
something.
I'm
going
to show them something. Okay.
Hold on. You don't need to yell. I mean, that's from here. No. Hold on. That's a speaker. There's a dinosaur nut. That's, we may be. Okay, she made one over here. We'll show you that real quick. She made one. Let's go back right there. Right there.
Great.
There's a slug right on that rock. Yeah?
There used to be another one of those, but
there's a snail in them.
There's glue.
Open up. Oh, that's that bush.
Why is there glue?
Oh, there's a snail shell. Let me get that. There's a snail in it.
What's the problem?
Ew, it's probably the one that was in his mouth. I'm gonna put it back in his mouth. Hold on. Oh, there's one. Wait, did I show this to you before? Oh, that's my phone. So it's like, there's tons of dinosaurs here. I'm not getting thrown. Anyway, that's the wonderful, cool backyard. Yeah, this is called the amazing. So, we're going to go, hold on, David, we're going to go back to our house, the neighbor's house. It's cool, I know.
Is this a
beaver? No, this is a beaver.
Justin Bieber.
I
hate Justin Bieber.
He's handsome. Okay, and then on this car,
yep,
there's a cowboy.
Okay.
Hold on. There's a cowboy. There's a pilot. Get down.
That's a clown.
Okay.
Oh, look at right here.
There's clowns. We're scared of cars because we don't know people. And so we're very, like, okay, let's run across the street.
Wait,
no, come on. Oh, run. We don't know people, so we're across the
street.
First, we will show you some of our backyard.
How about we cut?
So you can go through there, which we're going to be showing you.
Can I try to
come on, David. the thing? The thing. Well, just try to, okay? The bottom one. Now go to, hold on. Get a stool! Pond. That just scared me. Okay, going up to our house. Okay, I'll see you in the backyard. So we're in our backyard now. Bench, gate to go down. And there's stairs right there. And more stairs. And then you go through there, and then you go to the mailbox. Hold on, the bees. She doesn't like bees. Then, shove all this down. Well, this isn't really our house, it's a vacation house. This is grapes. Vacation house. There's home of the gnome. We're up here in a raspberry bush. There's raspberry. Ooh, yum. There's some ripe ones, which I'm going to eat. They look delicious. Do you have any bugs in them? No. That's good. So we have stairs going down, but there's like a big spider and bee nest. Okay. Did you squish it? Ew, it's hollow inside. There's a hole right there. Gross.
Come here, guys. To get up here, we have a little...
Yeah.
Oh, and we have these little secret...
Yeah.
I don't think
and see, you could go down there.
Hey, do you see inside?
Okay.
No.
Okay, so that's this talk. But thanks for watching. Last night we watched the meteor shower.
Hey guys, watch!
Cool.
Hey guys, watch!
Okay, thanks for watching.
Watch this.